going to be the 74th Eastern Conference Finals. The Celtics will now be playing in their 37th. They've been in half of them. That's a staggering number. Vince is okay. It comes back and knocks down a three-pointer.
Hold on. They had to take him nearly off the court. And then he's good enough to play and make a three?
He got healed. Tucker misses. Naismith the rebound. You know, after that crushing Game 5 loss here at the TD Garden, they fell behind 3-2. Ime Udoka was asked about it. He said it'll make it even sweeter when we bounce back and win the series. How sweet it is for the Boston Celtics. Another Game 7 in the storied history of this franchise. The Bucks will fall short as the Boston Celtics advance to the Eastern Conference Finals, winning 4-3 in a classic series between two terrific teams.